saw this reverse ombre lip trend hack where they put on lipstick and then started to place concealer dotting around the edge of their lipstick. Then they blended it in with a brush to get reverse ombre lips.